Now our FFA chapter tribute. Jupiter, Florida is the destination this weekend at Jupiter High School. They have 115 members in the FFA. The chapter advisor is Derek Crum. And we truly enjoy hearing how chapters differ from one region of the country to another. At that FFA chapter at Jupiter, they have a 1-acre landscape nursery with the greenhouse and shade house on campus. And they practice 4 types of hydroponic crop production in their nursery greenhouse, where they grow around 1,800 produce plants hydroponically. In addition, they have an outside storage area and workshop connected to the classroom. Their biggest fundraiser each year, the Landscape Plant Sale. And they have the only public Ag School FFA program in Palm Beach County, Florida, a major ag county. That's at Jupiter High School, Jupiter, Florida, the FFA chapter we salute this weekend.